नो।
वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन आई एम आसिफ फ्रॉम मोटे इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हिसवा। सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द लेक्चर ऑफ सेवंथ क्लास फिफ्थ चैप्टर एक्सपोनेंट एक्सरसाइज 5A। प्रायर टू सॉल्विंग द सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5A, नाउ वी विल लर्न एंड अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ ए रेशनल नंबर। सो हियर सपोज ए बाय बी, नाउ लेट्स टेक अ स्टार्टर फ्रेंड। सपोज ए बाय बी इज ए रेशनल नॉन जीरो रेशनल नंबर। नॉन जीरो रेशनल नंबर्स मीन्स ए नॉट इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड बी इज ऑल्सो नॉट इज इक्वल टू जीरो। बी इज नेवर जीरो, डेट मीन्स ए बाय बी इज नॉन जीरो इंटीजर। ए बाय बी इज नॉन जीरो, ओके, नॉन जीरो रेशनल नंबर्स। देन द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ दिस ए बाय बी, रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ दिस ए बाय बी इज बी बाई ए, जस्ट वाइस वर्सा। मीन्स न्यूमिरेटर इज हेयर डिनोमिनेटर एंड हेयर डिनोमिनेटर इज न्यूमिरेटर एंड दिस कुड बी रिटेन एज ए बाई बी इज द इनवर्स, इनवर्स ऑफ ए बाई बी इज इक्वल टू बी बाई ए एंड वाइस वर्सा। इनवर्स ऑफ बी बाई ए इज ऑल्सो इक्वल टू ए बाई बी और इनवर्स ऑफ ए बाई बी इज इक्वल टू बी बाई ए। एग्जाम्पल है वे लुक, सपोज 1/2, now the 1/2 raised to the power minus 1, that means it tells us the inverse of 1/2, inverse of 1/2 is equal to 2/1, here is 2, here is 1, okay, that means only 2. Another example, suppose 4/5, so the inverse of 4/5 is written as 4/5 raised to the power minus 1 and this is equal to 5/4. So inverse of 5/4 is equal to 4/4, or inverse of 4/5, sorry, inverse of 5/4 is equal to 4/5, or inverse of 4/5 is equal to 5/4, just vice versa. Okay, I hope you will understand. Now friends, here is the some rules and regulation of about exponent. Okay, so and the laws of exponent on integer can be extended to rational number, that means we have to follow this rule and regulation. If you have any doubt or queries and ask me, okay, here are the some formulas or rule and regulation of exponent, okay, and I will also send you all the materials through the WhatsApp, okay. Now see question of exercise 5A. Here the first question says write each of the following powers notation, and yesterday video lecture and we had solved question number 1 and 2 of examples. So this looks like the same. Write each of the following in power notation. Okay. Now question number 5A is, question number 1, 5/7 multiply by 5/7 multiply by 5/7 multiply by 5/7. That means we have each of the flowing in power notation. We have to write each of the flowing in the power notation. That means 5/7 raised to the power how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 4 times. So this is your answer. Okay. See friend, question number 2. Express each of the flowing as, sorry, express each of the flowing in power notation. Here first 25/36, second to -27/64. Now we have taken question number 4. Okay, here question number 4, sub question for question number 2, -1/128. Okay, now first of all -1/128, first of all find the factor as 128. Okay, the division method, this is 1 2 2 2 2 1 2 3 4 5 6, this is 7. Okay, so this could be written as 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2. How many times? 7 times, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay, -1 also multiply by 7 times. Why? It also return the same value, -1. 1 2 3 4 5, this is 6 and 7. Okay, because it's minus into minus plus, minus into minus plus, minus into minus plus, here is -1. That means this -1 is multiplied to all, +1 becomes the -1. So this is why -1 raised to power -+7 and 2 raised to power 7. So this becomes -1 by 2 raised to power 7. So this is your power notation. Okay, I hope you will understand. See friends, question number 3 says express each of the following as rational number. Means there are 8 sub questions and we have to change all these power notations, all these numbers into the rational numbers. Now we have taken, now let us see question number 7. Okay, here is minus 4 by 7 raised to power 3. This could be written as minus 4 raised to power 3 or also 7 raised to power 3. Okay, now this is minus 4 how many times? 3 times. Okay, this is 7 times. Okay, now multiply all these numbers. 4 multiply by 4 multiply by 4, this is 64. 1 2 3. If the number of minus sign is in odd numbers, here is the 1 2 3, 3 is the odd number, then your sign is minus, or either we can multiply minus into minus, plus plus into minus, minus. Okay, now multiply here. This is 49 multiply by 7, 3. This is 343. This is your answer, and this is already changed into rational numbers, P by Q form. Okay, now see the question number 4, and we have taken third question. Here first question, 4 questions says express each of the following as a rational number. Once again, rational number. Okay, now we have to change the rational numbers, and we have taken sub question 3. Have a look. If you remember, then now I'm going to remind, a by b raised to power minus 1 gives us b by a. That means this is the reciprocal. The reciprocal of a by b is equal to b by a. Reciprocal of a by b is written as a by b raised to the power minus 1. This gives us this value, brackets value, a by b, b by a, in reverse b by a. Now same questions here. Minus 2 by 3 raised to the power minus 1 gives us 3 up and minus 2 downwards. This could be written as minus 3 by 2. This is your answer. Okay, now friend, see, this is all sub questions. This was the sub questions, fourth of question number 4. Okay, now see question number 5 says find the reciprocal of each of the following. Now we have taken second number questions. Second number is minus 5 by 6 raised to the power 11. Now we have to find the reciprocal. This is very simple. Now the solution is, there is nothing but we have to convert this numerator, only positive numerator. This denominator goes to up and this comes downward. Okay, minus sign is as it is. So this gives us that this is the reciprocal of this. This is the reciprocal of this. Or either we can say the reciprocal of this means the product of these two numbers is equal to 1. Now here minus 5 by 6 raised to power 11 multiply by minus 6 by 5 raised to power 11. So this could be written as minus 5 raised to power 11. Okay, this is minus 5 raised to power 6 raised to power 11, and this multiply by minus 6 raised to power 11 or divided by 5 raised to power 11. So this is, here is the minus, here is the odd numbers, here is also odd number. So this minus and this minus, that means the value of this number is minus, so minus into minus plus, and this will get cancelled, this will get cancelled. That means one time here is the 1. That means we can say the product of any two numbers is equal to 1, then each of one numbers is the reciprocal of that. It is the reciprocal of this, and this is the reciprocal of that. Okay, this is your answer. It's very simple. Now power is as it is. Now we have to change numerator and denominator. Okay, now 6 is here downwards, here they come as numerator. Here the 5 or minus 5 is upward, means numerator, it comes into denominator. Okay, this is your reciprocal. Okay, I hope you will get. Now friends, see question number 6 says find the value of each of the following. So first, 8 raised to power 0. Remember friends, the numbers, any numbers having power 0 gives us value 1. Either it is minus number or any could be integer. Suppose just here the first is 8 raised to power 0, and second वन इज माइनस थ्री रेज टू पावर ज़ीरो, थर्ड इज हेयर फोर रेज टू पावर ज़ीरो प्लस फाइव रेज टू पावर, दैट मीन्स द नंबर्स हैविंग पावर ज़ीरो मीन्स वन, एनी इंटीजर्स हैविंग पावर ज़ीरो मीन्स वन, दिस इज वन प्लस वन, दिस बिकम्स टू. ओके दिस इज योर आंसर. सॉरी दिस इज सिक्स नंबर क्वेश्चन. ओके द नंबर्स हैविंग पावर ज़ीरो इज इक्वल टू वन वैल्यू. ओके द नंबर्स हैविंग पावर ज़ीरो सो द वैल्यू ऑफ दैट नंबर इज वन. सो फोर रेज टू पावर ज़ीरो मीन्स वन प्लस फाइव रेज टू पावर ज़ीरो मीन्स वन, वन प्लस वन टू आंसर. ओके नाउ सेवंथ नंबर क्वेश्चन फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन सेज सिंप्लीफाई ईच ऑफ द फ्लोइंग एंड एक्सप्रेस ईच एज द रेशनल नंबर. सो वी हैव टेकन सब क्वेश्चन फाइव ऑफ सेवंथ नंबर. ओके नाउ हियर this is very simple questions. First of all, now this is minus 3 raised to power 3, minus 3 raised to power 3 could be written as minus 27, minus 3 multiplied by minus 3 multiplied by minus 3 3 times. Okay, and this is 4 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 4. Okay, now here is the minus, this is also minus 3 times divided by 3 times minus 2 because 2 raised to power 3 and the whole multiplied by 4 raised to power 2. Here is the minus, minus 3 times minus is the number of minus is odd numbers. This gives us the negative sign. So negative into negative, this is also negative 27. This is 4 for the 16, 64 64. Okay, here is the minus, this gives the minus, minus this is 125. Okay, because 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 3 times 125, and this is minus into minus plus plus into minus minus, this is 8. Okay, the whole multiply by 4 raised to power 2. Now here minus 27, well, this can be written, suppose you take the LCM, here is the 64 and 8, 64 is the LCM. okay, now divide 64 by the 64 itself becomes 1, 1 multiplied by minus 27, yes, minus 27 means 27, or minus into minus plus. Okay, now 8 divides 64, 8 8 is 64. Okay, here is 8, quotient is 8, 8 multiplied by this 125 multiplied by 8. Okay, this is whole multiplied by 4 raised to power 2. Now here this is minus 27, now 125 multiplied by 8, this is 4. Okay, this is plus 1000 divided by 64, and this is whole multiplied by 4 raised to power 2. Here is the 4 raised to power 2. Now this is, now subtract this 1000 minus 27, yes, this is 3, and here is 9 minus 2 7, and this becomes 973. Here is the positive sign, and this is the greater than this, and the sign of greater value is positive. Here is the positive sign, this is 64, and 4 could be written as, here is 4 into 4 60, so 9 7 3 divided by 4, this is your final answer. I hope you will understand. Now your homework friends, your homework is question number 1 to 8. Okay, exercise 5a, question number 1 to 8. I hope you can easy solve all the questions. If you have any doubt or questions, ask me. Have a nice day.